All right, let's go. What's happening with you guys? Okay, so on this XYO video, I'm going to suggest, but I cannot give investment advice to you guys. All right, but holding on this cryptocurrency might, I'm talking in the third person, if I was to invest in this cryptocurrency, it would not be a trade and swap type cryptocurrency, because after investigating the usage cases of it, it seems like it could be actually worth something. Okay, so let's come over here and you'll see what I'm talking about. This is the actual website. If you guys are interested in purchasing cryptocurrencies, you should always keep yourself safe. I say this every video. Keep yourself safe by going to the home sites and getting the instructions on how to get the cryptocurrency from there, and going to reputable exchanges as well, okay? So you wanna check out implementation, solutions, partners, and case studies. That's how you determine the worth and the value of a cryptocurrency. It is not by sitting here staring at this chart every day. This is translated by what happens behind the scenes. If nothing is moving over here, maybe it's because things are working behind the scenes, or they're not implementing their white papers and roadmaps. But once good cryptocurrency investment is fully implemented and usage cases goes up, especially if it's a utility token, then that's when you'll begin to see things translate over here. Not a moment sooner. So till then, you should be bullish and not panic sell. Okay, check this out, man. So we're over here on the case studies page. I told you that I was going to go a little bit deeper into the case studies, didn't I? All right. So we are looking at the airports. One of the largest fears an airline traveler faces is having their luggage lost or stolen. Accounting for all baggage moving through TSA checkpoints and gates and airplanes is important not only for travelers' peace of mind, but to the overall safety and security of airports as a whole. All right. Because guess what? If one of your packages gets lost and is left under some seat looking all suspicious, you know what word starts with a B in an airport or public places they might mistake it for and think that it is. Then it causes all type of panic, and then you get accused of being a terrorist and all of that extra stuff. So you wanna keep your bags with you, keep them safe, and just so people won't be jacking through your laundry, okay? So the XYO network can provide independently verified location data that can help minimize luggage mishandling and can ultimately save travelers and airport staff time and money spent trying to track down missing baggage. Because if your stuff get lost in the airport, you might as well plan on just buying a whole bunch of new stuff, all right? You might as well just focus on that. So check out hospitals over here. It said from medical equipment to identification of both patient and staff. This one might be one of my favorite ones. So before you ride out, at least listen to the use cases, okay? A single misplacement or mistake could mean the difference between life and death. Okay, they're talking about like files and operations that people are supposed to be getting done. You've seen the movies and they make fun of it and everything, but where they'll have the clipboard and the dude is supposed to get an operation, he was only supposed to be in there getting a checkup, but then he ended up getting castrated or something. Okay, the XYO network can provide trustless verified location reporting that is critical in such a sensitive environment. The feasibility of error reduction and increased efficiency in hospitals is made possible with the XYO network's unique blockchain technology. The implications could reduce prescription dosage errors, prevent unnecessary procedures, and ultimately, so let's check out national security. You can check out insurance and all of them. Them aren't as urgent as the ones I'm talking about right now, and you'll see why. Keep watching. National security. The presence of government regulated firearms in establishments where weapons are strictly prohibited fundamentally introduces a considerable risk. I love how they talk because it makes me sound very smart as I read this. Tightly controlled security is imperative at major transportation hubs. All right, mainly international airports where traffic volume is high and potential dangers are inherently evident. The XYO network can confirm a weapon is exactly where it is intended to be by reporting independently verified and trustless location data. I don't know how they're gonna do that, but that sounds awesome. Through its blockchain technology, the XYO network is able to provide an unparalleled element of safety and accountability to arguably the most targeted at-risk establishments in the world. Woo, boy. Okay, man. So now we're going to get over here to the rental cars. This is one of my favorite ones. The drones, that's cool and everything. But this one right here, junk in the trunk. Listen, I love you. There are many businesses whose main source of revenue comes from offering the rental of goods. Being able to track the location of rented goods is especially important in order to reduce replacement costs of lost or stolen items. The XYO network can provide independently verified location data just in case your whip gets stolen. A lot of you guys are doing Turo and Airbnbs and all of those. This can actually be a perfect usage case for you guys, okay? Location data that can help minimize loss of goods and ultimately save the rental industry millions of dollars per year. I said per year, but it says each year. The integration of the XYO's network unique blockchain technology also increases rental companies' overall efficiency and time spent and on loss procedures is reduced. Okay, so I'm going to let y'all come over here and look at the implementation tab, the partnerships and everything. But remember, the reason why I kind of slowed down on partnerships is because ACH got everybody beat on partnerships and so does Flexer Amp. And they're still working on the implementation phase. It has to be used. The value of these cryptocurrency mean nothing if it's just partnerships or just held. What counts the value of a crypto or a currency period is usage. If you just stack cash and hide it in a wall somewhere, people still think you broke. They don't know the value of you unless you using the money, unless you spending the money, right? Okay, so if you have a cryptocurrency such as AMP or ACH or even XYO that you are holding, that helps. That helps with the value, okay? Sitting here jumping ship and swapping and trading cryptocurrencies make it look as if these cryptocurrencies have no value, like they mean anything, and this is why the world don't take cryptocurrency serious yet. But if you holding and you have usage cases, that's when it starts to be a threat. That's when people start saying, yo, well, maybe this crypto thing might be something. If you guys are new to the channel, Jet Li, sidekick to the light.